Good evening, everyone. My name is Fazan, and I'm a sports anchor, and along with that, Director of Marketing and Media for Golf Gladiators. It is an honor to be hosting this press conference to announce one of the most significant news to impact Pakistani cricket this year. We are here to celebrate the IPG Group and the signing ceremony of the first franchise of London Premier League, which is Golf Gladiator. And this league is scheduled to be held in beautiful islands of Sri Lanka in November and December. Without any further ado, I'd like to call this esteemed panel, starting from AVM retired Mr. Razi Nawab, President of IPG Group, Mr. Jawad Ghulam Rasool, Managing Director and CCMO of IPG Group, Mr. Nadeem Umar, Director of Umar Group of Companies, franchise owner of Golf Gladiators, and now Golf Gladiators of the London Premier League. Mrs. Nadeem Umar, co-owner of Golf Gladiators. Mr. Moin Khan, former cricketer, and also representing Golf Gladiators today. And Mr. Ahmed Khalil, CEO of Khalil Technologies and Director of Cricket Gym. I'd like to request the panel to stand behind their respective chairs. And ladies and gentlemen, before we begin, I'd also request you guys to rise up for the National Anthem of Pakistan. Take the proceedings further, I would request none other than Air Vice Marshal, who is an ardent and accomplished sportsman, but beyond that, he has the wealth of experience in administrating sports at both local and international level. He continues to serve Pakistan with unwavering dedication towards showcasing our talent on international platforms. Please welcome Air Vice Marshal, retired Mr. Razi Nawab, President of IPG.
Thank you very much. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, worthy guests, we do understand that we are passing through difficult times. The rains, the unprecedented rains that have gone through, they have put us into a difficult situation. But we, as a resilient nation, as a nation that rises up on difficulties and gets together, I think this challenge that we are passing through will be an opportunity, and God will get us very quickly out of this situation where we are in. Now a word about why we are here. And I was looking inwards to answer this question, that why am I here? Why should I be a part of the IPG, and what all are we going to get out of it? So let me give you a very personal note, and with no official jargons about it, that I'm here only for two reasons. The first reason is that IPG, the group itself, has been able to get the sole franchise to hold this league in Lanka. And the IPG has its following in Pakistan through Mr. Jawad Rasool, who was the CEO of the group. We need to to forge a lot, to reach to this place, he must have spent a lifetime to be where he is. So we need to encourage Pakistanis who have made to these places, and through such deeds, what more are we getting? Imagine the technologies, the exposure that our Pakistanis will continue to get when they take part. I'm not talking about the commercial part at all. I'm not talking about the players' exposure. But look at the industry that is around the cricketing leagues. So this is the type of exposure that our country needs, because unfortunately, because of various reasons, we have lost that edge of holding bigger and bigger events in Pakistan. So my first count is that because of IPG Group, I'm here. And secondly, which is nothing to do with the commercial value, I'm here for my love for Sri Lanka, a country that has held with us at difficult times. The more you go into Sri Lanka, Pakistan history, you find out whether it was 1947 for us and 48 for them, it was the various military encounters, or the health sector, or the education sector. They've always been your trusted friends. The famous saying that our friendship is higher than the Himalayas and deeper than the oceans, that is very specific to China itself, but within the South Asian bloc, if I have to allow me to say that this is the type of friendship that Sri Lanka and Pakistan enjoys at the South Asian front. A country that has extensive friendship and blind faith into you. And remember, when we were cornered, when nobody was coming to Pakistan because of that unfortunate instance that happened in 2009, it was this country and their cricket team that decided to come. So ladies and gentlemen, this is our payback time. This is the time which says that a friend in need is a friend indeed. And we as Pakistanis, I'm very proud to say, ki hum dosti nibhana jante hain. Hame pata hai ki kaun hamara dost hai and whatever otherwise. Sports will always bind us together. And what is that binding? Remember, either sports we win and be very, very happy, and we lose and become sad. So anything which is either happy or sad stays with us for longer times. So let's, in whatever capacity that we are, let's support this league for two reasons, like I said, that one, that we have a Pakistani presence, and secondly, for the love of Sri Lanka. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for bearing with whatever I have to say, and I will not take more than whatever I have already taken more time. And thank you very much, and I look forward to each one of you coming in whatever manners and enjoying whatever is going to happen in this league. Thank you very much.
Next up, I'd like to call Mr. Ahmed Haneef, CEO of Khalif Technologies and Director of Cricket, official media partner of Lanka Premier League in Pakistan region.
Also, first of all, I'd like to congratulate Ms. Sports on being the first franchisee in Pakistan. And you've always paved the way for others, and we thank you for that. We at Khalif and Cricket Jeff, we are very excited and proud to be partners with IPG and Lanka Premier League. We have extensive experience in digital sports, specifically cricket. We've been partners with ICC exclusively in Pakistan for digital clips for the last 4 years. And we are also BCB and PSL partners. Basically, in digital, what we're trying to do is that this league fits in very well with our strategy of using our experience of PSL and other leagues into other leagues across the world. Cricket GIF, basically, we were the pioneers of ball-by-ball clips in the world, and we are the fastest growing platform right now in the world. Obviously, with the COVID situation, the things slowed down, but we are back and hopefully more stronger and much better. Also, we are currently the Fantasy League partner with PCB, and we would like to take all these digital suits that we have to LPL. And we wish the league a lot of success, and we are fully committed to be part of this success. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Raneef. With over 20 years in the business, Mr. Rasool believes in rolling up his sleeves, and I can personally vouch for that. And they're developing strategies with a flair. Leading teams and game-changing visions into reality has led him into this moment. I'd like to invite Mr. Jawad Ghulam Rasool to shed some light on his vision and some special announcements of the evening.
Assalamu alaikum, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Faizan. You're always looking as sharp as you were looking in previous leagues. Well, everyone, as you already know, my name is Jawad Ghulam Rasool, and I would like to start by thanking to Sri Lankan Cricket, Mr. Shami De Silva, President of Sri Lanka Cricket, Raveen Vikramaratne, Vice President, Ashley De Silva, CEO SLC, on behalf of IPG Group. It is an absolute pleasure for me to stand here before you to announce about IPG Group. A very little introduction, IPG, where we are coming from. We have more than 15 years experience in cricket production and most of the world of cricket in terms of cricket boards, in terms of different league owners. They know us as people who are behind the camera and getting the live action from the ground to the TV screens and the digital screens of the consumers. If there is one thing that my experience has taught me, that while running international leagues, it is to pursue towards a vision, a trait that this nation has taught me, and I am proud of it. The reason. We are very thankful to Sri Lanka and Sri Lankan Cricket to provide us the opportunity to become the right holders of franchise sales of Sri Lankan cricket teams. We are proud to say that we are getting the rights for TV broadcasting, digital streaming, telco rights, ground sponsorship, league management, and we have the AB Productions, which we've been known for. I would like to take this opportunity to expand a little on what London Premier League is all about. It's an official T20 format in accordance to the Sri Lankan Cricket, completely fully member ICC board. Top player from across the globe has already given the consent, which are very big in numbers. But you know, the separate, you know, press release will be given after a few days from the confirmation of a lot of the players and the other teams who are already committed to this league. So with that, we have more exciting news that I have the honor of announcing the big news. So the big news is not still a news. It's a lot of people still contemplating. They've been calling me. A lot of medias are giving different types of news. But the first team of LPL has been bought from our very own Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to Gaur Gladiators. And now I'd like to call on a very special personality of the stage. He needs absolutely no introduction. Every Karachiite cricketer, every Pakistani knows his contribution from the last three decades. Director and owner of Umar Associates. Umar Associates supports thousands of Pakistani cricketers of all the ages, some directly as players, employs many more through a range of grassroots activities. Umar Associates maintains 7 or 8 teams, including a women's team, which is a 2015 won the Bain Azim Cup, the only women's trophy in Pakistan. Nadeem Umar Saab is also the franchise owner of one of the most popular, the winning, the champions team of PSL, Quetta Gladiators. Please let me call on the stage the champion, the legend, the Mr. Cricket, Nadeem Umar, along with the better half sitting next to Nadeem Saab. Thank you so much. And the mic is all yours, sir.
जवाहर भाई बहुत शुक्रिया. सबसे पहले तो अगर आप इतराना हो तो मैं उर्दू में ही तकरीर कर दूँगी. पहले बस एक दुआ के साथ के जो लोग बेचारे हमारे कोविड में बेचारे जिनकी जान से गए, जो मुश्किल में बारिशें जो हुई जिसमें लोग बेघर हो गए, उनके लिए एक दुआ ज़रूरी है कि अल्लाह ताला उनको, जो लोग इसमें फंसे हैं उनको अल्लाह ताला खैरियत सलामत से रखे और ये कोविड हमारे मुल्क से बिल्कुल ही ख़त्म कर दें. अल्लाह ताला ने बहुत एहसान फरमाया पाकिस्तान के ऊपर और जिस तरह पाकिस्तान में ये तकरीबन गायब हो गया, बट अभी है, आप लोग ख्याल रखें, तो उसकी वजह से थोड़ा डिले भी हो गया था. बट जवाहर भाई थैंक यू, जवाहर भाई थैंक यू सो मच आपका भी. मैं उनके लिए अंग्रेजी में ज़रा तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई जस्ट लाइक टू थैंक मिस्टर जवाहर गुलाम रसूल साहब, नॉट ओनली बिकॉज दैट ही हैज ऑफर्ड मी एंड ऑफर्ड अस क्वेटा ग्लैडिएटर्स द फर्स्ट टीम टू कम आउट एंड प्ले इन दिस लंका प्रीमियर लीग, बट द फैक्ट दैट ही हैज अप्रोच्ड ओनली मी from Pakistan. So, Jawad bhai, it's a big honor. Rajiv bhai, I know from a very long time you've been with us. Mohit bhai, of course, abhi aapko batayenge, we'll say why he's been appointed coach already without his consent. But he's been with us through all the thick and thin, our team here, Adan bhai, Nabil and everybody, they're here. And we don't go anywhere without our team. So I think when we acquired the Gaul Gladiators, a good name, Gaul is a, you know, most wonderful place. I've been to Sri Lanka, I think 200 times, more than that probably. Chishti Saab here, who's sitting here, has been in Sri Lanka for a long time, and the people over there are absolutely wonderful. I mean, the people are one of the best people, you know, one of the greatest people that I've seen, and the respect that they have for Pakistan is amazing. So we were very delighted, you know, any connection with Sri Lanka. So and a team coming up, you know, I didn't even argue. I just said to Jawad bhai, I said, Jawad bhai, give me 5 minutes. And I think in 5 minutes we had got the team. There were no, you know, making of what profits or what losses we're going to make. It's not about that, and so we just took the team. When the team was, you know, there were a lot of rumors going on as to why Umar Associates or Umar Group had bought a team and when they're losing money in the PSL. So I got this question many times, and there were two or three good reasons for that. When you're in business, you know, you hope that this one will succeed. So this is one of those primarily, but actually it is the love for cricket that we have. Wherever there is a team, wherever it's cricket, wherever even a mohalla or a street, we will put our team there. So this is and our associates has always done this. We have gone and played in Kachia Valleys, in mohallas for the last 30 years. And I think my mentor here, Jawad Khawaz Sahib, is sitting, who brought me and, you know, told me that, you know, if you start hardball, we used to play tape tennis, and 30 years ago, he was the one who brought me in and said, no, let's have, you know, you should take a hand and start playing the hardball cricket. Anyway, but I just want to thank Sri Lanka. And Sri Lankans have always been great ambassadors over here when they came, and whenever we go there, it's been amazing. So we are very delighted. From my family also, they love, all of them, they love Sri Lanka. We go there a lot. And this is another bahana to go there again and again. So I think we would all like to go there. And hopefully, inshallah, by November. Sri Lanka, by the way, is doing very well on the COVID front also. And they are absolutely smashing. They have very few cases there. They have not opened flights as yet. And there are only about 12 fatalities there for the last 6 months. And I think 3,000 cases. So I think it augurs well that by November, I think this will all ease out and we'll go there and we'll have a good game. We are very proud, first of all, that we are the first team who's going to, you know, come out from Pakistan. I think probably the only team. And we will try our best to represent Pakistan to our maximum, you know. We'll be there as ambassadors of Pakistan and try to take the good name of Pakistan forward. And so on this note, I think I have said enough for this, but I want to thank all my friends here. First of all, who have come here from the news and the media. We have a journey together for the last 30 years or so. There's like Bal Bhai sitting here. He's been, you know, with us when we were used to play Scrabble. That was 35 years ago. So all the faces I see here are, you know, not new to me. Naseem Rajput Bhai is sitting there. He's always been with us. A lot of people, yeah, sorry, can't mention all the names, but it's an honor to be here. I just like to thank my family here, all of the wonderful family. Without their support, we could not have bought this team. If the support was not coming from somebody on stage, we could not have bought this team. And but you know, in the end, they've all gotten used to PSL and everybody's missing that. So with Lanka Premier League, I think we have a good opportunity to go forward. So thank you very much on that note. I'd like to make a small announcement. It's a big announcement actually, not a small one. That we've got Shahid Afridi as our icon player. I think this news of broken people had, you know, made a lot of speculation that Shahid Bhai would be there with us. It's a great honor for us that Shahid Afridi, though he played for a club, the Ramadan tournaments also, but you know, playing in a league and him representing us and a great name of Pakistan cricket, a great doyen, and his services to Pakistan cricket have been amazing. So we are just overboard. So we have two good news, and that is, one is that we've got a team, and then we've got Shahid Afridi. We've got all the best. We've got Moin Khan with us, so they're two big buddies. I have never asked Moin Khan about whether he wants to be coach or anything. He can be anything of the team because he's been with us for, I think, I've known Moin for the last 35 years also. A great gentleman, and you know, not only that because of his cricket, but because of his personal, the way he handles things and the way he's been a friend for so many years. I thank him for being, you know, Quetta Gladiators coach and mentor, and hopefully he will be coach. He's going to announce that himself. The other thing is that I would like to just thank my team here who's been with us. My sons, Babar, Hassan, Humayo, and my lovely family, Asim, Zoil, Charik Bhai, and their wives. They have been a great support. Always, you know, there was a thing about Quetta Gladiators that the family always used to come first. The boxes were full with the family, so people thought, you know, why are they bringing the family? Or, you know, you need superstars. Well, they are our superstars, and I thank them very much that they have been with us throughout this journey. Thank you very much. My father, he had a fall, so he couldn't come. MashaAllah, he's 86. But he is the leader of the pack. And he said, I would come on a wheelchair, but I said, no, this COVID, you should not go. So he is also, you know, very enthusiastic about this. He loves Sri Lanka also. So I just want to, if you want to have, okay. I would also like to thank PCB for one thing, you know, because the moment I sent a letter for permission, it was granted the very next day. This is the first time I've seen action taken in 24 hours. So, thank you so much for giving the permission, because I thought we were going to have hitches in that, but no. I'd also like to thank my sponsors. We have somebody here with us, Master Roy, on the chest. So I hope he will be with us, Angro will be with us. We'll try and get new sponsors also, because this is the only team that is going through. And I would like to thank Jio and Pakistan Television also. Jio has been our partner also. So thank you, Jio Television and PTV also. So there are a lot of thank yous. If I missed anything, I'm very sorry. But once again, lots of prayer that this league, which was deferred for a long time, should now go ahead. We have made a great start, and we hope we shall continue with this. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Latif Umar. And now I'd like to call the unannounced, or the announced coach, I don't know what to say, but former cricketer, Mr. Moeen Khan, and of course a part of Royal Gladiators and Quintet Gladiators.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim and Assalamu alaikum everyone. सबसे पहले तो थैंक यू नदीम भाई को मेरी फाइनेंशियल पोजीशन का पता था इसीलिए उन्होंने मुझे फॉरेन जॉब दिया कोविड की वजह से मैं भी बहुत सफर कर रहा हूँ सो थैंक यू नदीम भाई आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू थैंक एवरीबॉडी ऑफ कोर्स एंड द आईपीजी ग्रुप हु इज एक्चुअली प्रोवाइडिंग दिस ग्रेट प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ क्रिकेट एंड प्रोवाइडिंग क्रिकेट टू दोस प्लेयर्स हु रियली नीड्स टू प्ले इन दैट रीजन स्पेशली Lankan Premier League, as you know, it was rapid before, but this is, I think they are reviving cricket in that region, so I'm very glad to be a part. I don't know officially or not officially yet, the approval, it's rest to Mr. Nadeem Saab. But I'm really glad, just because that we are having, I think this is the only country left in this region particularly. Because BPL is happening, IPL is happening, PSL is happening. And now I must congratulate IPG, who's owning the rights of this great league. I hope it will be as good as the other leagues are happening in this region. Saath-saath, umeed ye karta hoon, kyunki Jawad has been a very good friend of mine since very long. And I know him personally, a very enthusiastic person about the game, the love he have for this game, it's tremendous. I work with him in the T10 league, jo T10 pehli hui thi edition. Bahut achhe tarike se ko janta hu, aapko wish karunga, aapki company ko wish karunga, inshallah taala ki aap log sab Pakistani hain, Pakistan ka naam jaise Nadeem bhai ne bola ki hum achhe tarike se carry karna chahiye. उम्मीद करूंगा कि एक सक्सेसफुल लीग हो जिसमें आपकी एफर्ट नजर आए और लोग प्रेस करें इस चीज को और पाकिस्तान का मैच जो है दूसरे मुल्कों में भी हमेशा ही अच्छा रहा श्रीलंका में तो बिकॉज श्रीलंका का एक ऐसा हमारा दोस्त है जिसने मुश्किल वक्त में हमारी भी मदद की और हमने भी उसकी बहुत ज्यादा मदद की है मुश्किल वक्त में मीडिया का शुक्रिया अदा करूंगा कि आप हमेशा प्रमोट करते हैं उमर एसोसिएट को नदीम भाई का शुक्रिया इसलिए अदा करूँगा कि नदीम भाई वो शख्स है कराची में मैं समझता हूँ ये वाहिद इंसान जो प्लेयर्स को क्रिकेटर्स को ऐसी अपॉर्चुनिटीज प्रोवाइड करते हैं और आपको पता है जब से क्रिकेट में थोड़ा बहुत मैं कहूँगा प्रॉब्लम्स आई है लाइक डिपार्टमेंटल क्रिकेट खत्म हो गई है तो लोगों को एक कम अज़ कम एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलती है टू अर्न मनी टू अर्न रिस्पेक्ट एंड ऑफकोर्स ये वो इंसान है जिन्होंने नॉट ओनली सिर्फ कराची बट पूरे पाकिस्तान के लिए क्रिकेट के लिए बहुत बड़ी एफर्ट है उनकी सो आई एम पर्सनली वेरी ग्लैड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इवन गोल्डन ग्लैडिएटर्स नाउ आई होप आई विल बी देयर एज अ कोच इन गोल्डन ग्लैडिएटर्स उम्मीद करता हूँ एक अच्छी लीग होगी आप सबका शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ एनीथिंग एल्स Of course, the sponsors involved in this league. we need sponsors, not only for our team, but the entire league. I think the sponsors should come up and lift the league. Thank you very much.
Well, Vinpai, it's never enough to hear from you. So I want to congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Nadeem Umar and hope to see fantastic things coming up from World Gladiators. And I don't think I need to read it from here because I'm saying this from the bottom of my heart. Ladies and gentlemen, as we commence the evening, I'd like to thank our special guests, sponsors and the press for taking our time to participate in this press conference. Allah Hafiz, Pakistan, Zindabad. Request the audience to join us in the refreshments positioned outside in the gallery. Meanwhile, to press hai, agar wo kuch sawal karna chahte hai, to media hall ke paas apna kya equipment laga sakte
hain. Thank you. I'm managing the digital for Lanka Premier League.